The tragedy of industrial chemical agriculture and GMOs in farming is that it is destroying the soil, destroying our ecosystems, pushing farmers into debt, forcing them to commit suicide. 284,000, more than a quarter million of farm suicides in India since 1995 is not a trivial number. We need to move from a high-cost external input agriculture to a zero-cost internal input agriculture. All ecological farming is based on internal inputs. And zero-budget farming is a new way in which Indian farmers are shifting from the costly agriculture that's pushing farmers to suicide and killing the soil to an agriculture that reactivates the fertility of the soil, builds back the economy of the farmer, creates prosperity and peace. It is a way out of the suicide economy that has been created with GMO seeds and chemical farming in India.
All the wealth from the rural area is going to exploited system, because before the Green Revolution, in entire Asia and Africa, there was a established system of rural structure. They were not commit to purchase the seeds from the market.
Also, humidity,
dung, cow dung, urine collected.
Ah, sir, miracular crops.
Miracle.
Strong. Food is strong. Budget is zero.
Save the water.
And by means of the chemical fertilizer, soil becomes from concrete, compact. It not be cultivated by any ancient instruments. Then farmers will commit to purchase tractor also, because they want to play. To purchase fertilizers, to purchase insecticide, to purchase tractor, ultimately the money will come from villages to cities.
My son.
Good picture, nice picture.